This is a Mercruiser 170 horsepower, the M470, 3.7 liter. And I tried looking up a couple videos online of where the thermostat location is on one of these. And I couldn't find a single video on how to replace or where exactly is the thermostat on this. So I'm going to show you that. It is right here. This is a thermostat housing. Here's a heat exchanger. The hose coming up. We'll follow that. The next hose is what has a thermostat inside of it, coming right out of the exhaust manifold. Before you do any work, make sure you're wearing eye protection and you made sure the engine has cooled down before you do any work. So then, after I took the two bolts off with a half inch socket, this can pop down. Be careful of the gasket. And there's the thermostat. It comes right off. Like that. It will only go in one way. Just like that. You slide that back up there. And be careful because this holds all the coolant from the exhaust. So I made sure to drain all of my coolant out of my heat exchanger and my whole cooling system before I did this. Okay, so I put the thermostat back in. Now it's time to add the antifreeze and coolant. You fill it right here. I'm gonna use a funnel and I'm gonna fill it as much as I can, and then I'm gonna start the engine. I'll let it warm up and hopefully that thermostat opens and then I can put more coolant in there. So that's what I'll be doing. Supposedly the whole cooling system takes about 11 quarts and I have 10. So let's see if we can get by with that. Just show you what I'm doing. See the level in there, super high. I'm just squeezing these hoses and the air bubbles come out and the level drops down. There's another hose. Seems like I got all the air out as much as I could. I think there's one more hose here. Oh, that one you can't squeeze. That one you can't either. So yeah, then we'll start it and the thermostat will open after a little bit. And the level should drop really fast. Then we'll have to add more. Before starting any large boat, you need some water muffs, like those, so your water pump can get lubricated, otherwise they'll dry out when you start it up. It looks like we are clear to start this thing. Let's go for it. So our level has already gone down a lot, so now I'm gonna start filling it back up again. We don't have much left though. like all the way to the top. It'll still go down because air bubbles are escaping.
Thanks for watching this short video on how to replace a thermostat on a Mercruiser M470. If you have any more questions or comments, leave them down below.